guys, I'm Rohit Khurana, your host on Intellect Digest, and today we are wearing a Sony Smartwatch 2. This is no ordinary watch. It just does not show you time and does a lot more. It pairs with your Sony phone using the NFC technology just with the touch of the phone. So you just touch it and it gets paired. After it is paired, it works as an extension to your phone. You can control your phone using the smartwatch in many different ways. You can play music through your phone by pressing a button over here. So when you activate music from here, it will play through your phone. You can also find your phone in case you are habitual of losing your phone. So you can just press the phone finder and it will ring the phone and find it for you. So if you are one of those people who keep forgetting their phones under the pillows, on the bed or on the couch, you will find it very handy. It shows you the notification messages, you can see the calls, etc. You can make calls, you can also reject calls. There is timer function, calling function, messaging function, and other notifications which you get on the phone will come to your smartwatch. It is very light, is around 50 grams in weight, 48 grams to be precise, and the battery lasts for 2 to 3 days. So it gives you a nice and comfortable way of accessing your smartphone without taking it out of your pocket, and it comes with interchangeable straps. So if you are a stylish person and want something vibrant, you can change the strap and make it look more gelled with your personality. This is all we have on a quick review of the Sony Smartwatch 2. Stay tuned for more such videos by pressing the subscribe button below. If you like our video, please press the like button. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.